G is inspirational. To me, it's motivational, dedication, all the things it takes for you to succeed. You can't do anything without it. It moves you from A to B to C. You know, that motivation to be the best that you can be in whatever you choose to do.
Passion, drive, and inspiration. It's national championships and gold medals. It's everything I aspire to be.
Always trying to be better, each and every day. Greatest thing about tomorrow, that I will be better than I am today.
Passion for your sport. Passion to get better. It's what gets you up at 6 a.m. when no one else is awake because you want to be better than anyone else out there.
Because man is known to be limited, and his limits are unlimited to his own imagination. This is G.
If you look at the athletes, you know, you can see who has the most fun. The guy who has the fun plays better than the guy who doesn't have fun.
Persevering through adversity to become the best that you can be and to overcome the odds.
Give it your all and never give up.
G to me means greatness or being great. And that's what I've always wanted to be. I want to be the best in my sport. I want to get the job done. I want to deliver.
Getting hit by a truck, ending up in a wheelchair, going back and doing the Ironman 3 times, swimming the English Channel, being a part of the Olympic Games, doing rowing at the Paralympic Games, that's G.
Finding yourself through movement, that's G.
I'm willing to pull every muscle in my body to get the job done.
Perseverance, hard work, greatness. I work hard for what I want and helps just to drive me.
This unwavering confidence, I think, in the midst of, you know, not knowing what the result's gonna be, those people that step out onto the field, believing in themselves, in their preparation.
G can mean many things, great, good.
Gymnastics, gold, gutsy, grace.
Exceeding my goals to accomplish that no man has accomplished before.
It's swagger. It's knocking down clutch free throws at the end of the game and silencing the whole crowd.
When I think of G, I think of something being real. You know, I think of it being like official. Like when somebody say you was G tonight, I think they saying I was real.
For me, G means good deeds. That's first. As a professional athlete on and off the court.
When you win with style and class, camaraderie, sportsmanship, but dominance nonetheless.
You put hard work and dedication into something you love and you want to accomplish it, then you could do anything.
Waking up at 6 o'clock in the morning, stand on the tennis court, waiting until the sun comes up.
Able to go out every night and know you're the best there is anywhere, and to prove it to yourself that that's true.
Accountability, responsibility, keeping yourself in shape, keeping yourself healthy to be there for your teammates.
G is a mindset. It's a sense of calmness that you have when you're in big situations when other people might be overwhelmed. You're able to relax and really focus. That's what G means to me.